It was all green flag racing in this one.
Yeah, and that can be physically exhausting to these drivers. Not only do the cautions give them a chance to catch up on the racetrack, it also gives both their minds and their bodies a little break. They have all got to be drained after that one.
The 63 car ran in clean air pretty much all race long.
Doesn't get much better than that. He led the most laps, and more importantly, he led the last lap, which gives him the victory.
From all of us here at DA Sports and MRN, thanks for joining us today. So long, we'll see you next week at the North Carolina Speedway.